This is the story of how the Mac was once classed as a weapon of war.
We are not authorized to export the new Power Mac G4.
And how it shows that we always have been, and still are, really bad at predicting the future.
Isn't that incredible?
In 1999, Apple released the Power Mac G4, which had more than 1 gigaflop of computing power. If that sounds like a lot, it was, for that time. In fact, it was considered so powerful that the US government classified it as a munition and possible weapon of war, making it subject to strict export controls.
The Pentagon wants to ensure that the new Power Macintosh G4 does not fall into the wrong hands.
The limitation was the result of evolving Cold War era rules designed to keep powerful computers from hostile nations. But because technology advanced so rapidly, processing power limits were quickly out of date and risked hampering the burgeoning personal computer industry. At one time, a gigaflop was an incredible amount of power, but it's nothing by modern standards. The iPhone 15 Pro contains the equivalent computing power of 2,000 Power Mac G4s. It goes to show that it's incredibly difficult to predict what the next 10, 30, or 50 years will bring. Yet we're still writing regulations for tomorrow based on the reality of today. Take artificial intelligence. We regularly see new products and advances that would have seemed like science fiction not long ago. But in 2023, Biden's AI executive order introduced new reporting requirements on AI trained on computing power above an arbitrary level. This year, California passed a similar rule. While these new limits may seem high to us today, we've been down this road before. It's more likely a matter of when, not if, one's unimaginable technological advancement is just part of our everyday.